the roof! Come on!
Secure. Green light on Granite. Frost, get on Overwatch. Granite 01, we're in position.
Solid copy, 01. We'll relay.
Hostiles on the roof!
Contact.
Thanks for the assist. We owe you one.
Maintain eyes on the building.
Breaching now.
Granite, have you got eyes on Athena?
Affirmative.
Shit, left side. Got two more. Get out! Get out!
Gone.
What the hell?
Overlord, Granite team is down. I repeat, Eagle's down. We're going after Athena.
Affirmative, Sandman. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy. Sandman out. Hook up. We need to hit the street. Stay close till we reach the hotel!
pull back to extraction point.
Negative, Overlord. We are going for the girl. Her beacon is still active.
You need to move fast. Berlin is falling. We'll maintain ISR. Over.
Through here.
They must have rigged the building and blown if our tanks got this far.
Man, this is some bullshit. Thing's gonna come down on us any second.
Just keep moving.
Shows they're extracting the girl now. Advise you stand down and head to an alternate LZ.
No, we can make it! Get behind the door, move! Cross this way! Get that door open, go! Head for the roof! Cross, hit the door!
We lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
Ready?
This thing go any faster?
Easy, Finch. Top off your rifles. Get ready! Now!
Contact, 12 o'clock!
Look out!
Thank you.
Let's go! This is Sandman. We're at the bottom of the mine. We're gonna need air support.
Affirmative, Sandman. We'll chop a Predator to you.
Ready?
Try to keep up.
Battle 01, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
She's trying to say something. She said they took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where
Overlord,
we're going.
We are grid coordinates 7015.
Jackpot! The president is secure.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
RV.
She's
alive. She's alive.
What the hell?
Move! Move!
Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer 1 is now en route. ETA 30 seconds. Stand by.
Hold this position. Evac will be here in 30 seconds.
More bad guys inbound!
Behind me! Command, are you still there?
The people have gathered today to greet President Borshevsky in his return to Moscow. Reports have confirmed that peace talks between Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. In other news, the ultra-nationalist leader, Vladimir Makarov, is still at large.
We cross now to the Rose Garden, where the president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Borshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish. Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into their system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.